Sutney visited the Hollows.
I had a thought.
All the hunters were in.
I can already feel hope returning to the Kamatire. Now Anufi is back.
Even I have noticed a change around here.
A new time of gathering and sharing will begin. Our baskets shall be full again. As a friend of the Kamatire, you can bring offerings too. Share a little of what you have to receive a bounty of kindness and favor across the clouded forest.
Hey, I know it's not the best time, but I need your help. There's some totally weird seismic activity. Tremors centered on the upper plains.
Tremors? That will really upset the Zakru.
I have a bad feeling this is linked to the data from Mercer you found at the big extraction facility. The data I lost in the bombing. Anyway, Anka thinks she may have found the cause. Can you maybe check with her?
She's not answering her radio?
They're in a flex area, so comms are a mess. It's silly to worry. She's an ace pilot, but I just feel something's off, you know? Ugh, sorry. Everything's so strange back here. Nor gone, Dylan gone, and Cortez hasn't been the same since. Well, you know.
Don't worry. I'll go check on Anka.
There you are!
We need a leader. Someone we can trust.
I think of Anufi. I think of her a lot. She came back from something I can't even imagine. And not just that, but she helped us. And we'll lead her clan again. We've been broken apart by the same lies. But I'm no Anufi. I don't know how to heal us.
So much has happened. The lies of our past revealed. We're all still reeling and trying to learn from it.
True. But I prefer the lessons less bloody and painful. I'm sorry. I just needed to talk to someone who isn't a wall. Or Cortez. She keeps hovering like a cloud heavy with rain. But instead of water, it's apologies. I'm just not ready for them yet. But there's much for me to think about. And for you to do.
We're coming back, Cortez.
I understand. I'll be here when you need me.
Is that what's causing the tremors?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that drill. Might backfire on them. Pandora makes it pretty clear. Respect it, or it'll kill you. Just like my desert back home.
I've only seen pictures.
We were also invaded once, a long time ago. They wanted oil, too. They thought the desert was a dead place. But real desert is powerful, and serene, and beautiful, and full of life. Always shifting, but never changing. What they do to the land, the RDA, that is death, which is why that thing must go. I haven't been able to get too close, but there's definitely...
hunting down there.
Call Priya. I'll look for survivors.
Priya? Priya, can you hear me? Come in.
Too polluted here.
Work! Piece of junk. Bria! The RDA blew up the arches.
Go with Ewa. Another gone.
Father is waiting for us at the camp. I cannot return alone.
I will carry your pain to the ones who caused it.
Please!
Priya, there is so much death here. So many killed, so much life. Destroyed. I'm going up to the drill now. Stop this from happening again. The flux. Got to reach higher ground. Priya, I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected, but cut the control wires, and you should get an opening. And hurry! It's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough.
Those cables must lead somewhere.
So weird, be so boring.
Okay.
I've been looking forward to this. No more left to run.
Now for the heart.
Thank you.
The launch. They can't do any more damage. Not from here, at least.
They've torn Pandora off, you know? And I couldn't stop them. Why did I go to the party? I should have analyzed the data.
It's not your fault, Priya.
I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay, you're right. So, Data, yes, grab anything you can find. Get to the controls and download everything.
Mercer's plan. Whoa!
I'll have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't worry, the drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
It's working. Now for the other one. Let's go, Hawk. Yeah, yeah. I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
Wahoo!
Spooky that was.
can't leave the terminal to be wrecked. I got the data, but there's a lot of...
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it. This might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka, and she'll fly home.
Better slow things down. Let you get your breath back. All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway, you fly safe now.
You too.